Good afternoon. Lachlan Kennedy with a Sydney Newsbyte. Detectives have revealed a 16-year-old boy was brutally sexually assaulted before being beaten to death in an abandoned house in Fairfield East. Knives, a baseball bat and cable tie handcuffs have been used in what police believe was a random road rage attack in Arncliffe. And the Dragons hope a heritage round return to the SCG will see them back in the winner's circle. Sydney's weather tomorrow, a shower or two, a top of 15 degrees. Full details in 10 Eyewitness News at 5 o'clock.